two famous cup giant killers. Hereford made the fourth round last time, but this won't be their year. Yeovil's Ed Upson opened the scoring. Both sides have struggled so far this season. Yeovil a bottom of League One. An impressive run and shot from Andy Williams gave them a 2-0 lead. Hereford's late fight back was ended when Dominic Blizzard scored a third for Yeovil to set up a nice distraction from their league worries.